problem with these labels is that once you say capitalism, people are thinking about one particular thing. If you say socialism, people are thinking about one particular thing. Now, let me take something like tuition fee. In the US here, people pay tuition fee. And we think that the US is a capitalist society, isn't it? Capitalism is practiced here. What is practiced in Germany? Is it capitalism or socialism? Quite often, people have these labels, but they're not quite sure what they mean. Okay, Britain, is it socialist? I don't think so. Germany is not socialist. It's capitalist. But then, in Germany, because of the way they regard education, people do not pay tuition fee in colleges, in universities. So for that particular country, it's important that everybody should have college education if they, you know, can do the things necessary to get to college. Whereas in the US, primary school, middle school, and so on are free. Okay. So what comes after capitalism? Well, I don't think capitalism is practiced everywhere. So it's a question of what, for me, what is the best system? I would say any system that puts human beings first, whatever you want to call it, is your business.